Okay, so there's a bit of force with it. I'm pushing him back.
Yeah.
You have to combine the two. Oh, some of those blocks are breakable as well. And it deals damage. Life increase? Nope. Increases weapon and item damage. Power node. Got it. Laser all the things. So I'm sure the game wants us to. Oops. I'm sure the game wants us to go to the room that's below this first, right? What if I don't want to? What if I want to go to the top? You know, screw you guys, I'm going up here. I'm honestly kind of feeling I should have gone below. Probably also I should be using my weapon, not the laser as a weapon. Okay. I'm apparently just not going to get an angle for this thing for that. Alright. That works. Multi-disruptor, files three projectiles at a time. Oh, that's a weapon. I didn't expect it to be part of the laser. Okay, can't get up there. You see a doorway up there. Wonder. No. Might be too early for me to go through there. Bring that open. Really? Really? Nova. That was not gonna work as I want that way. I didn't expect it to actually jump over. Gets killed in one shot, I'll have to keep that in mind. It's more of the glitchy space. Okay. Laser bit does not go through that. Really? There's not a sick. Okay. I feel like there's so many spots that could potentially be a secret. Also, there's a door up here I missed? I did not see that door at all. Or pipe? Tube? Whatever. I will say it's fun using the laser as a weapon. Did not miss the initial jump anywhere. We are just not able to go through that yet. What is this? What is this orb? Health node. Permanently increases health. Oh, that's a health one. Are you increasing health? I want to go down. See down arrow. Because now we go. That is a whole different section based on the arrow. Okay. Now that makes me wonder what the hell. Oh, wait, there was another door in that long fucking. Okay. There's apparently a lot of shit we did not get to. Before we head to that, then what do we got going back here that I didn't do? Can obviously see to deal with anyway. suppose there's that door over there as well, but we can't get to that door, as far as I'm aware. Not yet, anyway. This is the one other glitchy area. Okay, I guess we're coming back to those. Unless there's another door somewhere. Set reminder 1 and 2. Cool. Yeah. No, I didn't want to go through the doorway. God, I'm finding it way too much fun just popping all of those with the laser drill. I apparently jumped at the right time to go through the pipe again. Don't know what purpose that offered me, but okay.
Ooh, save.
So I'm seeing each save area is 2 rooms high. I don't know. Why are there breakable blocks over there? What's the green goop? Is that green goop? Green goop is the same as the red goop? I'm saying there's a further down area to that. Purple ones are fast. And I'm feeling like this is going to be a dead end that we can't do anything about. Because we don't have either the necessary upgrade or tool. And that seems to be correct. I just want to say, why would you ever not have the beam out all the way for the laser drill? Why is this even an option? By not having the button all the way down, you can adjust the drill length. Because I don't know why? What are you? Take it. I mean, it's interesting that they added that, but why would you ever want to? Okay then. Didn't expect that. Shortcut? Possibly? Okay, I just can't jump up there. Nothing mindable. So where's down leading me to? To a save. Got it. What's this? That seems weirdly suspicious. At least at the moment. Maybe I'll change my mind on that soon. Yeah, of course. Trace, my name is Elsa Nova? Are you the voice up in here? Yes, we are connected through Mind Machine. Through Mind Machine? What? Couldn't come up with a better name than Mind Machine? I need you to fix Power Filter. I am dying. Power Filter? I guess I could try it. Where is it? Not here. I am sorry. I need rest now. Bye. Bye. Hey, wait, where are we? This is definitely not good. What do we got? The Kilver, huh? A range of electricity. Alright. Further down I couldn't get to before? Or wait, where the hell are we? Oh no, I didn't go down here, I went up. Okay. Obviously a glitchy area. I would say intentionally glitchy, but glitchy nonetheless. See you, thing. How do I get to thing?